you did have a connection with Neil Armstrong through music, that you discovered he liked this particular bit of music. Is this true?
Right, yeah. The theremin.
The theremin.
Yeah.
Theremin. Mm-hmm. I think we've got the... Do you want to tell us about the... Where did you find this music? How did you find it?
I love the theremin, and I was happy to find out that Neil loved the theremin. I was looking for ways to connect to him, and, you know, he's a genius who's filled with, you know, incredible courage, and he's a master in many things, and I was looking for a connection there. And then I thought theremin. And so I brought that to the director, and there was this really beautiful piece of music called Lunar Rhapsody, music from the moon. And Neil and Janet were, they loved it in college. It was kind of their song, and, you know, having no idea that what their lives would become and that the moon would be so involved with their lives. But we ended up using it in the film, and then the composer took the theremin and learned how to play it. And a lot of our score is theremin-based now. It's really beautiful.
That's beautiful.
So this is a little bit of the Lunar... What's it called? The Lunar...
Oh, great. Rhapsody.
Lunar Rhapsody. That's the theremin. It's a good telly, this, watching.
Beautiful.
Now, here's the thing. There's a weird link with theremin. With Doctor Who, because the Doctor Who theme has the theremin in it, doesn't it, as well?
Yeah, I can't play it.
Oh, can't you? That's annoying, because I've got a theremin. I got a theremin. Now, I think this is on, so we don't have to do anything to it. Oh, look, yeah, it's on. It's on, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. If I shove your drinks up here, okay.
Should we help you?
Okay. No, you're good, you're good. Thank you, though. So, that bit, so this is keeps it quiet. Have you played one of these before?
I have not. So I've heard about it, though.
So that keeps it quiet, OK? And then you take that off.
It's like dolphins.
I mean, I wouldn't go to a concert of it. can you play a song on it?
I don't know.
Give it a whirl. Give it a whirl, lady. Lady Gaga on the theremin.
I think I have to, like, kneel.
Have a go with the Doctor Who theme. Okay, so let's go with the Doctor Who da da da.
Sorry.
Okay.
Don't
worry
about it.
You're there! It's like milking! Very good.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
I don't know what we paid for that, but it was really worth it.